My father was a building on a wee farm in Kipley. He worked on the land all the days of his life. By the time he reached second, he said he reckoned he ploughed near on half of the east nook of five. He'd feed on a Granderston, Crawhell and Cleppington, Canbone, Carnby and Big Rennie's Hill. At King's Farm he married, and at Boyle's he's buried. But man, had he lived, he'd be ploughing on still. For those days were his days, those ways were his ways, to follow the plough while his back was still strong. But those days have passed, and the time's come at last for the weakness of age to make way for the young. Now was near for ploughing to the sea I was going, to follow the fish and the fishermen's ways. In rain, hail and sunshine I've watched the land run line, nae man may contented his hill working day. Long line the flooding grounds, Dutch and the Dogger banks, pull the big fish bay, the deep devil's hole. I've side trawled off Shetlands, the Faroes and Iceland, and weather much worse than a body could thole. But that day was my day, that way was my way, to follow the fish while my back was still strong. But that day has passed, and the time's come at last for the weakness of age to make way for the young. Now my sons, they have grown, and away they have gone to search for black oil in the far northern sea. Like oil men they walk, and like Yankees they talk, and nae much in common between my sons and me. For they've rough-rigged on Josephine, Forties and Ninian, Claymore, Dunlin, Fisher and Dock. They've made fortunes for sure, for in one run ashore they spend more than I earned in a hail season's work. For this day is their day, this way is their way, to ride the rough rigs while their backs are still strong. But this day will pass, and the time come at last for the weakness of age to make way for the young. Now my grandsons are growing, to the school they're soon going, and weeks of summer they spent here with me. We walk through the warm days, and we talk o' the old ways, the cornfields, the codfish, the land and the sea. We walk through the fields that my father once tilled. We talk wi' the old men that once sailed with me. Man, it's been awfully good, I've shown them all I could, past into the present, what their futures might be. For the morns will be their day, what will be their way? What will they make of their land, sea and sky? Man, I've seen awfully change, but it still seems kind strange to look at my